Welcome back to the cabin at Grand Oak Grange. It's early February 2024, and one of the things that I really wanted to do was raise the deck, basically a 2x6, so we didn't have we had one less tier. So this is a time-lapse video of me doing that. I hope you enjoy. Please stay with us and subscribe. Thank you.
It's exactly a 2x6 below. We terraced and we want to make that level, so that's the plan. You got to look at how it could affect your steps, because we have three board wide step there. When we raise that decking, that's going to affect what our first step looks like. I gotta take a bunch of screws out. So earlier I was putting in screws without gloves, and I stopped the job, got gloves to put on to protect my hands as I'm taking screws out. Stop the job. I had forgotten these. Right? My PPE, right? So, protect my hands. I'm wearing glasses. This isn't a safety device, but had deckings, cover with frost, and the sun's up, but unfortunately we're in the shade here. So, and look at all those mist on that board over there. All the screws coming up. Luckily they're only 2 inches. That's why we use screws. So you can undo them, but if you countersink them in there, it makes it tough. Alright, so the next task that I need to do, I need to flip over all these 2x6s, and I'm going to try to take a hammer and hit the screws and get them out, free them up enough so I can pull them out and give me a clean slate of wood, because that's what it's going to take. So we'll get at it. So we're looking at the beam over here, a 4x4, another 4x4, and that one, and those all three. And we got a double stringer on these two. We got these two connected and then those are together, carrying all of these, we'll call them lower joists. And we wanted to raise the deck, so now 16 on center across, and the decking we ran that way. We got to figure out how we're going to implement this step in here, but we'll figure it out when the time comes. We always do.